Hey there, welcome back and thanks for joining me. All my supplies and descriptions are down in the description box below, and most of them have links, so check that out. And if you'd like this video, hit that subscribe button. If you want to see the videos when they come out, hit that notification bell. Okay. I keep getting up on this stool. See what you can see? Okay, you can see paints. Okay, these are the paints I'm using. A green, a red, brown, purple, two blues. And a white somewhere. And a white. Okay. So I'm going to, I want bigger chunks, not thin layers in this. So I am just going to start putting some things in. Something's in my squirter. Let me just take this off and pour that in. Oh, it don't look like anything. Oh well. All right, there's that color. And I want, I think a purple next to it. Like we have this control, right? And that is about half of the cup. And then we'll go through and do it again. And that sunk. Oh well. It is what it is. Done some coasters out of these colors and they're just gorgeous, so I'm hoping maybe to do a big picture. But you hate it when that happens. A bigger picture. All right, so I'm going, let me get a paper towel. I am going to roughly pour this. I'm not just going to pour and let it do its thing. I want this to be really big stripes, not stripes, but you know, I want the spin to be big. I can't even think of that word. So just hang on, we're going to get this done. All right. That's pretty. The cups are always so pretty. All right, I'm gonna scoot some of these out of my way. I hope I have enough paint. Gee whiz. That seemed like a ton, but you know what? I know I'm not going to have enough. So, do I mix up another batch? I guess. Yeah, I guess so. All right, we'll do another one because I know I don't have enough. And even if I put some paint on these corners, that's still not going to be enough. I don't know what's up with him. And I'll just continue pouring like I did, because I'm very happy with this. Pups are going out the door, out the doggy door. What did I do next? Green. Me up some more white. What was my last thing? This. And some red. Back into white. All right, this should be enough. And I'm very happy with how that other played out. Okay. Let's start doing this. I'm gonna do it again, just kind of like the same thing. Takes a little bit to get it going. Purple. do want to still put what I call scooped paint, and this will help instead of this rolling off and being gone, it'll help it just scoot on out. Now this is old paint that I've done. It's terrible ugly. But it's gonna come off anyway. So it really doesn't matter. I just need it to help with this. And I call it scoop paint because it helps the paint, my pattern paint, to scoot and not just roll under and be gone. Okay, so that is good. Get this out of the way. Okay, now let's go. See how my pattern's scooting now? See right here? It's not rolling under. I'm keeping a lot of it. I've probably had enough paint. It just didn't really look it, and I didn't want to get to this spot and have nothing. I think I'm pretty happy with that. Yeah, I like that. Make sure all your corners are done. Nice. Yeah, I am loving this. Okay, that's pretty awesome. Take these off real quick. Yes, I am very happy with that. Wow. That is pretty cool. I do like it. I might stretch that just, I may get some of this off. I like this. Yeah, I'll go ahead and get my fingers dirty. Yeah, I like that. Right. All right. Well, y'all go out there and have fun.